You know what? That was one thing I was scared about going to your party was that...
I wasn't going to pee on... Well, I should have peed on you because you dressed whack as fuck. And I should have peed on you especially.
We were waiting on it.
I was out of my load at that by the time you came.
We should have brought like a gallon of water or something.
Yeah. That was funny. Like, what time did you leave my party?
I don't even know, to
be honest. There to see the fucking and the sucking?
I was there when you were... Okay. Let's go ahead and start. Just start this from beginning to end. So all day long, I'm like Rocky in the mirror. Like, all right, man. If she asks you...
You ready to perform?
If she asks you in front of everybody, you're going to just whip out. Let's go. You know what I'm saying?
Whip out little house phone.
Little big Nokia. House phone. But so I'm like, all right, man. Like... I really was practicing more to like not fall over because I've been having some weird thing where
your
like
your dick is just so big.
No,
so your dick's not.
No, I'm just that's not why I'm falling over. I've just been having some like medical problems, so I'm like
because your dick is so big.
Yeah, it's so huge. It's throwing my balance off. You know, it's like having an extra leg. So you know what I'm saying.
I could tell.
Yeah, exactly. So, so I was already like kind of preparing to go to your party. I had a couple other things to, you know, maneuver around and do first. Me and my bro, Pause, we're planning on linking up and going together.
Y'all came so late, bro. Like,
yeah, we came.
No, listen.
We came at the perfect time.
Our goal, and this motherfucker kept taking my joke, our goal was to pull up at like 6 p.m.
That was help what you put should have
first tables. Of all, that was my joke.
No.
My joke was to get there before everybody helped.
Yes. Look at
help,
this guy.
Help the workers set up the tables and shit like that.
And the giant vagina and
shit.
And
then that way I could
I remember Blasi get saying this first. Joke first.
Yeah. Hell no. Thank
you. No, I'm kidding.
You just love... Yuri just loves capping on me.
Everyone knows that for a sex party, I mean, sorry, sexy party.
Yeah, why? Yeah, what's the difference?
I lied.
I knew it.
It definitely looked and felt like a sex party towards
you. I knew
the
once
end.
You got in there, it's like you're in there. So like, take you. It's like no pants time. But you should. But everyone knows at a sex party, you don't go late because everyone's always already balls deep. It's so awkward.
Literally balls deep.
You have to come at 6 p.m. and you have like that emotional foreplay with you and the other 50 people who are ready to get fucking naked. Mm. And then like once you realize that this is like gonna be your homie for life, then you start fucking his girlfriend and it's awesome.
I wish you put that in the description.
Everyone knows
that.
Yeah. People that get laid like super know that.
I mean, well, but we're not porn stars.
Yeah, we're not. Yeah. I've never been to something like that.
I'm
ever
not going
in
to like
entire life.
Every Kazumi party, you know?
I'll invite you. Will you come to another one?
Hell yeah. Will at
you,
6 p.m.
Will you bring your wiener out?
Yeah. I mean, here's the thing. So look, I'm no porn star. It's cold as shit.
There's
it's
inside, awesome.
No,
nobody said
nothing. You were like, no, I need to suck dick right here.
You're like, who wants their dick sucked right
it's
now?
It's my
right
birthday.
I really needed to suck dick at that specific moment, but if you found me inside, I would have sucked some dick. I had a little bathroom train. People were coming in the bathroom. Choo-choo.
Nobody knew none. We didn't know none of this, and we also are not, we're not, you know, well versed.
It was funny as fuck because like, I felt like the girls in my party were like, give me some dick. And like the guys were like, please.
Some other girl came up to us right after you said that, and she also tried to suck.
Adam was like,
"It's a sex party, bro. What do you think we're here for? Just to get to know you?"
No.
We're
I mean,
here for,
I love the energy.
I was there for some good pizza. You know what I mean? Maybe some private head.
Yeah,
some private.
I was looking for some like at least like
there was a glory hole for sure. No. People.
That should look crazy.
Also, no.
My knee would have popped out.
Yeah. I was just, first of all, I needed somewhere to like lay down because.
There was a bed. He saw me getting fucked on the bed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. Why didn't you jump in?
He was like,
that was rude.
He was handling.
That was rude.
Yeah. That's great gangbang etiquette.
I'm going to tap his shoulder.
No, not
hey,
jump
bro,
in,
you,
but
you
like
think
ask,
I could,
you know?
I guess you could have asked.
Were you on one-on-one time?
I was on one-on-one time on the bed. And but there was like I feel like a couple just like cuddling and I was just you know
I felt that I've done that in real life like
yeah,
not
that
at a party
to everyone, right?
Just like why your friend is asleep in the bed right next to you
what
so what time did the party end
like probably like 5 or 6
oh shit
dude it was because like it went through the way like waves of like people getting to know each other and then people kind of like being like hee hee boobs. And then, like, people started fucking, but then they started cuddling, and then we had, like, giant cuddle sessions, like, everywhere. Like, everywhere you walked, there was, like, just naked people that were just, like...
You guys also seemed, like, pretty sober for the most part.
I was sober, bro, so until like show. The end.
Yeah, I'm like,
yeah, well, because you don't want to blur the lines of consent, you know what I mean? So I don't want to get like fucking lit.
I respect the fuck out of
that. Yeah, because I don't want to like be like, yo, that was weird. And then you're like oh, oops.
Like, so I was like,
I was just high on life, just being terminally horny as usual.
I felt that.
There was definitely some characters at your party, like one that like I really loved was there was this like this manga inspired panty superhero.
Oh, hentai comic.
Oh my god! Can you explain to us like?
So if you guys are,
I found that video by the way.
Oh, thank you. So hentai comic is a superhero in Japan that only gains his powers by stealing a woman's panties and then like sniffing them, and the power of the panty like gives him superpowers and he can change. Save the world, but the whole catalyst is like he wants to save the world, but people keep thinking he's a sex offender. Yeah. So it's like a question of like, would you save the world if people think you're a fucking pervert? I honestly wouldn't. I would say fuck the world, like whatever.
Like damn, everybody keeps thinking.
Wait, you were reading comics while you were there?
No, he was there.
No, he was dressed up as he was getting girls' panties and sniffing it really hard, and then like throwing it.
He
back.
Did like a whole ritual where he like screamed at the sky.
It was so fire.
This, he span like he spins.
It's like
shit.
A weird
he
version like, of Captain Underpants.
He anime screamed too. Like
he really turned into like, and then like there was two different versions of his mask, I think, or like
he had his actual panties that he owns, and then like he has like the panty outfit, which is just one giant. Giant panty.
My second favorite guest was the guy who he was cosplaying as like the wheelchair guy from SpongeBob when he like breaks every like arm and leg.
Oh, I thought he was actually fucked
Mr.
up.
Invisible.
I thought he was actually
it's
fucked up.
It's because I have a kink for disabled people. Oh. We've talked about this though.
And that's why my boy.
But no, you're not disabled enough.
You didn't even see me walk in here. I can't walk.
He got medical records.
That fool should have been sympathetic to records. You.
I got I've been in a hospital like 7 times. Like,
did you see some sucking and fucking at the party, or did you leave too early?
We left together.
Did you see? Well, you saw.
We left together.
Yeah. Yeah. So,
oh
like,
my god! What did you think? Were you like, okay, she's doing it?
Yeah, I was like, okay, that's a porn star right there for sure.
Really?
You went back to Blazzy's at the end of the night.
You caught me in my cowgirl moment, which is like either like a very disappointing moment for everyone or like a.
Why is it disappointing?
Because like it really depends on my mood. If I really want to like do
if you
it
really
cowgirl,
wanna go crazy.
Let me ask you this though, Kazumi. So look. As I guess I can speak for housewives, as people who aren't porn stars and aren't used to fucking in front of a lot of people, what would have happened if someone pulled out a gummy?
Like a gummy, like a what?
Like a gummy worm, like this shit, like I'm gonna have to shove it and fucking.
Yeah, you're gonna have to like do a lot of work.
I feel like, so this is still like, a lot of social constructs are like, are gone at these parties, you know? So it's like really okay to be super slutty and super gross. But it's also like it's just a cooler place where like no one's gonna body shame you or clown on you for like getting soft. Like no one's a dick like that. Like they would just be like,
and that's what the outsiders don't understand.
That was like, I felt like the vibe was so chill. Like people were like,
I mean, everyone in there was a porn star except for like me, Housewoman, and Bossa Nova.
Dude, most
and
of the
also,
people who were not porn stars, they were just hoes.
Oh,
and
shit.
Also,
they're your fellow Target girls. Or well, Sky's there, but like they're your fellow Albertson girls.
Right.
Yeah.
Also, like you see, as soon as you came over and sat on my lap, I'm on Adam's Twitter immediately.
Yeah, I was like,
so I was also like, all right.
And
Adam,
I just
want
to say one thing about that photo. I don't know how the fuck he, like my teeth literally look like a set of mountains.
It's because you were like talking, so like it's like your mouth.
Oh my! I think he might have like face tuned me, like but negatively.
Damn, you think Adam got the secret agenda?
All right, guys, we hit 50,000 subscribers. Our next goal is 100,000 subscribers, so make sure you click that button to subscribe. We appreciate y'all very, very much. Thank you.